The question now before the House will be the passage of Senate Bill 723. We have one pair on the desk. Representative Andy Davis votes yes. Representative Charlotte Douglas votes no. This is a witness by Representative Sonia Barker. Representative Douglas is the present member. Are there any procedural objections to this pair? All right, please do not vote either of these two voting machines. Prepare the machine, Mr. Clerk. Has everyone voted? Everyone voted. Casting the ballots, Mr. Clerk. With 52 yeas, 35 nays, one present. Mr. Clerk, by that vote, the bill had passed. Mr. Clerk, please call the roll.
Ballinger, Barker, Beck, Bentley, Boyd, Bragg, Branscum, Brown, Cap, Collins, Dalby, Dotson.
All right, strike Mr. Dotson.
Dan Douglas.
52, we had a pair on the desk.
Eubanks, Farrar, Charlene Fite, Gates, Gonzalez, Hammer, Hendren, Hillman, Grant Hodges, Holcomb, House, Gene, Jet, Lowry, Lundstrom, Lynch, Mayberry, McCollum, Stephen Meeks, Miller, Payton, Pinzo, Pilkington, Hitch, Richmond, Rye, Shepherd, Smith, Sorvillo, Speaks, Sturch.
Representative Sturch will strike his name. All right, with 50 yeas, 35 nays, one present, the bill has failed to pass.